Stapleton. Langen. Well, there's nobody inside. For Ireland, that is. Good play. Strachan to Johnston. Offside. Yeah, about a yard in it. Aiken. Whipped away by McGrath. Nobody knows where it is. Looking around for it. Oh, McGrath. Brilliant play. Houghton. Hesitation again by Leighton. And McGrath, on a normal Saturday, he would have got a dropped goal for that. But the Irish crowd at least delighted by the attitude, the determination. Little bit of niggle there. And it's a free kick to Scotland. And the Scottish players clustering on the left side of the penalty area. Stewart. Taken by Mother McLeod. Real cluster of players. Strachan with the shot. And it's all snatched. Easy enough to criticise an effort like that when you're sitting in the stand. But the Irish defence were rushing hard towards them. And they are big lads. Stewart to the foresight to get forward in that. A hesitant header. Aldridge. Oh, a good run by Aldridge, and straight towards the face of Jim Leighton. All emanating from that hesitation. And there he was, wanting to take the man on, and suddenly went between them. And that was the difficulty of the angle for him, and Leighton clutched that confidently. McStay. Power to McGrath winning that, and Kevin Sheedy. Beautiful through ball. Feels for a penalty, not given. But Scotland were taken apart through the middle there. Suddenly the gap had appeared. There's Goff, well underneath it. And Strachan and Stapleton, teammates, know each other. Inside out, as it were. Well, this, you can hear the rumbles of discontent around the terracings at that decision. Houghton won't get that. Oh, slack one by McLeod. McGrath. Houghton. There's Leighton again. Sheedy off the line by Hudson. A brilliant line save by Hudson. Scotland really under pressure on the goalkeeper. Stamping his authority in the penalty area. Houghton on the right. He provided the initial danger with that tantalizing cross. The ball breaking loose. And there was Sheedy firing it almost certainly into the net. But for the head of Alan Hansen. Solid header there by Mother McLeod. There's a run by Houghton again. And Mother McLeod totally taken on. Another corner kick. Corner to the Republic, and yet again Mother McLeod beaten by that ball. Houghton has been doing that regularly from the start of the game. It's wider this time. Hansen head tops Sheedy. There's a cross I was speaking about. Brady touch forward, then there's McGrath. Excellent move down by the Republic. And the pass is beginning to flow from Brady. There's Mr. Charlton, MBE. Delightful man, lovely personality. He could also pick you up by his one arm and throw you through the window if necessary. He's a very tough and uncompromising individual. Look at that. Brady, magnificent. Langan. Late and under pressure, and he did that excellently. Having a very good second half. Really harassing Scotland in midfield. Well, there's a brilliant ball forward. Sheedy slipping. Peels for a penalty again. Langan screaming at the referee. And Sheedy, of whom we've seen very little in this game, might just have won it for the Irish there. Carving his way through the Scottish defence. Now Brady. Lots of room in midfield as Langan comes forward. Houghton. This has been the generalissimo of this side. Stabbing it around with that left foot of his. A test for Leighton again. And it's over. Stapleton. And Leighton is incensed. Feeling he was fouled as he went for the ball. Whether he was or not, that was certainly falling in the path of Stapleton. There was the challenge on him, and I think he was pulled slightly from the back of Stapleton. Fascinating.